Hi, my name is Gary Eckstein and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. You can find me at organicweb.com.au. But if you find this video useful, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. I'm going to show today how Mailchimp has now brought in something called apps into the new email builder. And the first app that Mailchimp has introduced is Google My Business. So it's very simple. If you have Google My Business set up, in other words, reviews, your opening hours, address, and so on, it's now extremely simple to insert details from Google My Business into an email campaign that you can send to people. But let me stop talking and rather just show you how it's done. You can see I'm in Mailchimp itself at the moment. So to demonstrate how this works, I'm going to create a new email campaign. So just as we always do, a regular email campaign, I can call this anything I want to, and I'll click begin. Now, some of you may be using the classic builder or the old email builder in Mailchimp. That doesn't have apps, so I suggest you move across to the new builder, which I think is actually easier to use, and you can then use apps. So we would obviously define who we're sending to, who it's from, the subject, and so on, but that's not why we're here for this video. I'll go into design email. While we wait for it to load, I'll just explain that the first step is we need to actually set up or integrate Google My Business, which is very simple. And then it's available for us to insert details from Google My Business into our email. So this is the new builder. You, of course, can go and change whatever you want to change here. But if I click somewhere, the plus somewhere, to add a new content block, so instead of adding a heading, text, etc., I can click apps, which I'll do. So I've clicked apps. And now you'll notice on the left-hand side, it says Google My Business, because that is the only app available at this time. So I'll just click the plus. Again, as I mentioned a few minutes ago, the first thing we need to do is connect it, Google My Business, and then it's connected. So we won't need to do this twice. So I'll click connect. Mailchimp takes me across to Google. So I'll just quickly authorize my account and I'll click continue. You can just follow the various different prompts and we'll just wait a second or two while all the information loads. Now, this is actually an old I've got two Google My Business, I don't know what they call profiles, I guess, or two businesses in Google My Business. So I'm going to change it to my newer one. My old one's actually retired. So I'll click on that. So select business profile. So you can use multiple business profiles. Look, this image is being brought in from somewhere within Google My Business. But then you've got various different options that you can use here. So for example, we can get rid of the image if we really want to, and you'll notice it disappears. So if you did want to add a different image, you could just add an image block up the top. Map preview, and this is all pretty much self-explanatory, but you also notice that your reviews come through from Google My Business, and a person can click on, for example, the 77 Google reviews, and they'll be taken to the reviews online. So it's a great way of displaying this. The details, all these details are coming through from Google My Business itself. So if you are using the Google My Business app in Mailchimp, just remember to keep your Google My Business details correct, because then when they come through, they'll be here. But this is a really cool way of just adding very, very quickly and simply a way that people can contact you. So you keep your details updated on Google My Business, and they automatically come through to Mailchimp into your email campaign. As I mentioned earlier, this is very new in Mailchimp. I think it came out roughly a week ago. Google My Business, the first app. More are going to come out. I'm excited to see what comes out, but now you know how to use it, and I'm sure the rest of the apps will be as simple to use. But thank you for joining me. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.